and the glossopharyngeal as well. Glossopharyngeal and the vagus are both going to be behind the olive. You can see that the glossopharyngeal has two of its own ganglia, the vagus has its own ganglia visible. But the point I was trying to make was that all of the sensations from these, the motor supply comes from the same nucleus in the medulla. We'll come to that nucleus later. So these are the nerves which are from the medulla, the important nerves. Whenever you think of a paralysis of your sternocleidomastoid trapezius, think accessory and think maybe there's a lesion at the medulla. It could be a lesion at the nerve itself, but when we're talking about the brain stem and the central nervous system, that's where you will consider it. Likewise, if there's an infarction of the central nervous system and then your tongue is affected, you would think medulla. Anyway, let's finish off by drawing the blood supply. Now the blood